Update. Where are we today?
We're about to go glacier walking and ice skating.
Yeah. Who knows though?
Yeah. I forgot, it's very confusing. Mm-hmm. But so we'll see what we make.
The weather's very nice. It's not windy. Yeah. It's actually pretty warm. It's probably only like 0 degrees Celsius.
Our standards for
warm
temperatures
now
have become pretty low. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Welcome
Where's
to Iceland.
Hair coming from? Get ekki hamið mig En dagarnir líða Svo lengi að líða Hvað þarf ég að gera Til þess að fá að lifa Langar bara Að lifa aðeins Man verður bara Að lifa sér Ég nenni ekki Að hanga hér Að hanga hér, 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 hér. Attempting to cross this river.
That is Seer.
And now it's my turn.
Let's see if we can do this.
We made it.
There's Seer. We're trying to go to this like secret
like waterfall thing.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late
screen.
You just need a better life than this. You need something I can never give. Fake water all across the road. It's gone, now the night is come. But
sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He waves been faking me out. Can't make you happy or not.
Story for you guys. See these rocks over here? They're in the water. And basically what happened was these three trolls many years ago, probably like 10 years ago, years ago. We also, side note, saw a truck that was had a sticker on it that said ranked best truck in 2008. anyway, 2008 years ago, there were like three trolls that were bringing a shipwreck to shore, but then they didn't make it unsuccessfully. They didn't make it successfully, and they actually got stuck in the water. And look how crazy these waves are. There's a lot of
sneaker waves.
They really get you. Like, they're really ominous and thick, and the water looks really black.
And so these trolls didn't make it, and they got stuck and frozen into stone because apparently trolls stay like alive overnight, I guess.
Yeah.
And then if the sunlight hits them, then they freeze into stone. And so these are trolls that have been frozen into stone and are now stuck at Black Beach. Rain is beach here in Iceland.
Yeah.
lights tonight, but we got push-ups for you. He's famous in Iceland.
Bend down.
Some other fun facts. And that he was married for 30 years, and he broke up with her because she doesn't like horses. And then he kind of like dates around a lot. He dated a girl until November for about 2 years. She's from London, and she's
from Poland.
Oh, she's from Poland.
She lives in
London. She started causing some trouble, according to him. So they broke up. Yeah, cut her off. Good morning.
Good morning.
It is
8 in the morning, 7 in the morning.
Almost time for our horseback riding excursion. And Ciarra needs her GoPro, but she doesn't she's not allowed to like carry it. Oh, we're not allowed to have backpacks.
And so, I only bought a backpack strap for my GoPro.
Yeah. And we have belts for our water pants. So we improvised. Check it out.
Yeah, these are the belts. So strapped on the belts.
Strapped on, locked and loaded, ready to go.
And then I put the backpack strap right here. Look, it pivots.
Pivot!
Pivot.
Stay tuned for actual content. Peace out.
Í kvöld er gigg inn á nýjum stað. Fólkið allt í kringum mig virðist vera að fíla það. En enginn veit hvenær ég kem heim. Týndur einn í myrkrinu kem allt og seint. En eitt kvöldið einn á stað með gítarinn og rétturnar. En enga hugmynd hvernig þetta endar. Inn og út úr partíi með peninga og áfengi og minningar sem langbest væri að henda. Allir sem að þekkja mig sem er að betra líf. Býði en ég neita samt að lenda. Því kvöld er gigg inn á nýjum stað. Fólkið allt í kringum mig virðist vera að fíla það. En enginn veit hvenær ég kem heim. Týndur inn í myrkrinu kem allt og seint. Samt í lag fyrir löngu síðan. Lifði á því í langan tíma. Vonandi þá gleyma skamlar.
Sorry.
Ciarra?
Yes. Okay. Wait, how do you pronounce his name again?
It is Erro.
Erro.
Yes, very good. E-R-R-O.
Okay, Erro.
He's named after an Icelandic artist. He's quite famous for his paintings.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So when you're ready, come on. Just push yourself up.
Thank you.
Spirits are slightly. So yeah, Erro is 26 years old. He's still got energy though. not like. After work, he usually really enjoys going out.
Að finna, að ljósi komið og fara að vinna. Klukkan níu og hanga minnst í fjögur. Verðu dag eitt vel þess virði. Að finna hús í Hafnarfirði. Eignast börn og segja þessa sögu. En ég má ekki hugsa það. Ég verð að drífa mig á stað. Því augnablíkið er allt sem við höfum. Og í kvöld er gigg inn á nýjum stað. Og fólkið allt í kring. Mér virðist vera að fíla það. En engin veit hvenær ég kem heim. Týndur einn í myrkrinu kem allt og seint. Kom þig inn á nýjum stað. Fólkið allt í kringum. Mér virðist vera að fíla það. En engin veit hvenær ég kem heim. Týndur einn í myrkrinu kem allt og seint. Nýjum stað. Og fólkið allt í kringum mig virðist vera að fíla það.
Cool.
Yeah. pasar a tu pedo.
I didn't get any. Oh. Okay, thank you.
The pants. Actually, the pants have my phone, so maybe the GoPro.
True. The phone was the biggest essential.
Yeah.
Well, the password. But.
Yeah. And the keys are in my pants.
That's true.
So these are pretty important
I think
pants.
Pretty important.
Yeah. Also got a tissue in there.
Nice.
Why must I lose the GoPro? Shouldn't it be like pants versus something else? My GoPro, it's not related to the pants at all.
Oh, because of the belt, I mean.
Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. That makes sense now.
The belt will stay in the beginning.
Yeah.
But we'll mix the GoPro in the process. Oh, we could replace the headlight with the GoPro.
Oh, that's a good idea. Okay, so we can save the GoPro, get rid of the belt.
Yeah, we can just hold the headlight.
Save the GoPro, get rid of the belt. Anyway, we lose the pants too. Whoa, that's a big hole.
So is the glacier generally getting bigger or generally getting smaller?
No, it's getting smaller.
It's getting smaller.
Yeah.
Like, it really depends on the weather we have.
Uh-huh.
Now we're losing more ice here in the end. This is the technical name is ablation zone. The ice here is in contact with the water and the lagoon, right? Mm. So this is the part is melting more faster.
Mm-hmm.
So now we're losing more ice here than the icy foams on the top of the mountain.
Uh-huh.
So we have a negative balance.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. It could change that, of course. Then we can have a positive balance. We can start to get a lot of snow and then the glaciers start to build up again. But for now, we're losing a lot of ice. Like, and last year we lost here around 40 meters on length. That's quite a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The guys, we can see how the glacier changes every single day. Sometimes I'm out for 6-7 months and I'm back here. I don't recognize this place anymore. It changes so much. Yeah. Follow me, guys. Are you ready? Is why the ice is blue. Why the ice is blue? Any guess?
Why is ice blue?
Daylight?
Excuse me.
Well, the ice, I was telling you before, the ice basically is a compressed snow, right?
Mm-hmm.
So every year we get a lot of snow, the snow compressed, and this compressed process, the oxygen squeeze up. So
ooh,
the ice we have here is very dense ice with less oxygen.
Mm-hmm.
If we take a look, at some points we don't have bubbles.
Oh,
we're
yeah.
completely out of bubbles and the color is even more blue. It's like
oh.
a glass, right?
Yeah.
It's good.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, we're in nice
here.
It's got two ends.
Yeah. So we learned something today. It's called what's it called?
What were we talking about?
The glacier,
about?
Sorry. I get this thing where I ask her questions but I don't explain it. Yeah, I ask very generic questions. Like, oh, you like it, right? And she's like, what? Like
sublimation.
What's the name of the glacier? Sarah and I are trying to learn Icelandic, and we're...
Foss is waterfall.
Yeah.
Glacier is... We should ask Javier.
Yeah. That's fine.
Javier!
What is glacier in Icelandic?
What is
glacier in Icelandic?
Yokul. Yokul.
Yokul.
I think that's what it is. Oh,
yokul.
Oh, yokul!
Venta yoko. Oh,
yoko.
That makes sense. This
but
is
it's a
venta
double
yoko.
L. Double L in Icelandic is Urf.
So it's Venta yoko.
Yoko.
National Park.
Yep. Venta yoko.
And this
National
is Fatioku. I think.
Oh, fuck yogurt. Yeah. Okay, it's fat.
I forgot my yogurt.
That is the name of this.
I forgot.
That's my volcano that erupted. I forgot my yogurt. So good.
Careful, guys, here with the crampons, because if you have a tumble, you're going all the way down there. And remember, when we're walking downhill, always walk straight forward.
Okay.
Don't make side steps. You see?
Oh, yeah.
It's very easy to twist your ankle. So we always walk straight. Down.
All right.
Like cowboys?
Yes.
So like toilet position as well?
Cowboys.
Þú ert hér ennþá þrátt fyrir allt sem gekk á hér áður, hér áður. En er þetta ennþá eins og þá var þá hér áður, hér áður. Það eitt og annað sem hefur breyst, hefur breyst.
Whoa! I feel like I'm in a Lord of the Rings landscape.
That's
now.
So cool.
This is beautiful.
Lord of the Rings, extra Lord.
X Game of Thrones. Is it deep? Who knows?
One way to find out.
Oh shoot, do we have to walk in the snow to get there? Oh no, we can just walk over this stone here. Yikes. Whoa. Ah! It's kind of rocky. It's not as warm.
Oh really?
No, I'm going back.
Oh, sure, that one.
No, they're not there. Whoa, there's a person in there though. Ah!
What happened?
It's cold. we could go there. Wait, he's in a robe. I don't know if he's going in the water. No, I think he's changing. Should we go in?
Yeah.
For the two person? It looks nice. Should we climb over here to get there? Oh, shoot. Oh! Can we get there from here?
Yeah.
We're about to take a video. We'll go back in here. We'll go back in. I got turn this off.
Well.
Hey guys.
What have we got
back
here?
Again.
This time we're in the water, but yeah. Also in the snow. So we were going to go to this place called the Secret Lagoon, but instead we went to an actual secret lagoon.
Yeah, this is actually a secret. We learned it from our Airbnb host.
Yeah.
They said they like to go to this one.
Yeah, it's way cooler. Doesn't cost any money.
Mm-hmm. You can donate though in the donation box.
That's true.
Which is what we're going to do.
Yes.
We're going to leave. That's right.
But check this out. There's the little changing room.
Okay, so we just went in a hot springs lagoon, and it's like midnight or 1 a.m. right now.
Yeah, check out our water.
Oh, yeah.
For proof.
Now we're getting ice cream.
Yeah, at a gas station, a 24-hour.
Yeah.
Oli's. We learned that Kioris is the good brand.
This one is so, quote directly.
Direct quote directly from our friend. No, Tryggvi. Oh god. I don't know, our new Icelandic friends.
Yeah, hey guys.
We are in between two continents.
Yeah, two tectonic plates.
North American and the Eurasian tectonic plate.
Yeah, they move apart at 2.57 meters per year.
Yeah.
That's our guy.
Imagine driving along this road.
Uh-huh.
Suddenly it's in the dark, you see a biker, and you hit him and kill him. And then people start investigating you, and then you start killing off all the people.
Right, so that they can't find you.
Yeah.
We just described one of the Black Mirror episodes called Crocodile, and it takes place
right there.
Right there. Also, imagine you are riding around on your dragons, and you pass the mountain that looks like an arrow.
And you know what that mountain is?
Right there! So this is
Kirkjufell.
And it's featured, it's the most photographed mountain in Iceland. It's featured on Game of Thrones.
National Geographic.
Oh, National Geographic!
Black Mirror.
Black Mirror.
Probably some other things
it's in a couple other things, I think.
Anyway, we're gonna go explore the Foss now. Yeah. Foss means waterfall, if you were paying attention to our earlier vlogs. Peace out.
Yeah. Maybe grab the thing just so you don't slide off the left hand there. That would really suck. Is that water there? Like, what if...
Yeah, I don't know what
it's called. This is Kirkyfeld.
Oh, it's cold.
Oh. Oh yeah, you're not wearing your snow pants. Wait, actually it's not that slippery. It's not that slippery. Huh. Maybe right there it would be a good place to slide. Yeah.
So, we're on the coast of Iceland, basically.
Check it out.
Okay, I don't know what you can see. But we looked up this thing called the Intergalactic Hopscotch or Interstellar or something.
Intergalactic. I think so.
Basically, it's about this story. Oh, it's like a piece. It's like a plaque that's installed in six countries.
Yeah, it's quite a few countries, like Japan, Korea. Singapore.
Singapore.
Japan.
Armenia. Wyoming.
Lithuania.
And Iceland. That might be all.
Yeah.
And on the plaque is written a story, and the story is about this girl who has like a really, really beautiful voice, like the most beautiful singing voice. And like these bad guys?
Yeah, these bad guys want to get her, but she can't hide because every time she says anything, everyone knows that it's her. So she's always trying to stay ahead, step ahead of the bad guys. And she goes to all these different places.
We think.
Something like that.
I don't know.
But anyway, there's plaques for her in all of these different countries, and there's one here. Right there, but everything is covered in snow, so you can't really see it.
So we're just gonna hope that we remember this and go visit the other countries at some point. I think it's over there behind the cemetery, right in front of the gate by the cemetery. We like don't really know where this would be. Anyways, hopefully we catch you in Armenia, Spain, Japan, Wyoming, Spain. And whatever the other countries were we mentioned. Good morning. We are eating out of
some mugs. No, I found in our house and we have a whole spread.
We're trying to get rid of all our food. Not get rid of, we want to eat all our food and then donate the rest of it to the hostel. Mm-hmm. We have some cocoa milk.
Some sour milk.
Which is basically literally just yogurt. We'll put some
moistly
in there. Mm-hmm. This has been our favorite moistly. Probably one of the favorite foods we got throughout the entire trip. And then we made PB&Js for the plane. We have some cheese, some apples. Yeah. And then we're gonna go to the flea market. Hopefully buy some nice cool things.
We'll probably eat a hot dog for lunch.
Yes, with fried onions.
They're really good. And they're Icelandic. They're made from ice, like lamb.
Yeah. And they're deep fried. Possibly in beer, we're not sure. And they have ketchup, mayo, mayonnaise, fried onions, or regular onions. They're an Icelandic specialty, and this like hot dog stand is like world famous apparently. Although yesterday we had really good ones, which were had Doritos in them and or French fries, not and or French fries.
I have French fries. She had Doritos.
Okay, cool. Bye. We have touched down in the United States of America.
Right. We are currently in the Massachusetts BTA. What is it? Massachusetts
Bay Transit Authority?
Yeah, we were in the MB. We were in the tunnel trying to get home. MB Yite. And so there's this great tunnel that we want to show you. It's a rainbow.
You've probably seen it before if you've been to Boston.
Yeah. We're going through it. This signifies that we are home because you can only walk through this tunnel when you're going west.
Yeah. Should we talk about some highlights?
Oh yeah, highlights of the trip. Go.
Personally, I was loving the snow and the rainbow that fell when we're at school with us.
And I liked the canyon that we went through. Or we didn't go through it, but we saw it from the top. It was really pretty.
Another quick highlight was making friends.
Yeah.
We met a guy named Snibjorn. He's one of our Airbnb hosts. His name means snow bear. Yeah. And he talked a lot about his relationships and stuff, and he's 62.
Yeah. And then we also met a guy named Tryggvi. He's 30. He talked about his relationships too, and his daughter. And yeah, he was pretty chill. Yeah, he taught us a lot about Icelandic culture, and he taught us a lot of words. He was very patient with our pronunciation.
He was basically our child.
Yeah, he was our child, even though he was also like our father.
Yeah. Another big highlight was that we made it back today instead of tomorrow. The Iceland air was just like, yeah, it's pretty windy. We probably will have to fly out either Friday or Sunday. We were like, okay. But we actually got to fly out Saturday, which was...
Unless. Yeah, so we're excited that we're back Saturday evening. We got our plane landed half an hour earlier than it was expected to land. And it was a whole day earlier than we expected to be back. So
all in all, a success.
Yes, very successful trip.
The wind and the weather is not nearly as bad anymore, which is kind of a relief. See, I'm not wearing like 6 layers. All right, with that,
we are home and we are happy to be home. Stay tuned for, well, actually, I guess this is the end of the video. Bye.